when you have a graduation ceremony, somebody gets up and says real smart words. And it's usually somebody with a PhD or something, so he's got his sister doctor here, so we'll let her give a speech.
Aww.
Uh-oh.
Yes.
Right. For those of you who don't know me, I am Jessica Gilbert-Slipman. Me and my husband are visiting from New Orleans for this auspicious occasion in which to commemorate Ernie's graduation. I have a few words, and I wouldn't be a good sister if they weren't a little embarrassing at the same time, so I don't know. So, green beans, bean spleen, spleen jeans, and just for good measure, Ern Burn Bernstein. We are here today to celebrate you. Celebrate your successful passage from childhood to adulthood, from a naive, unknowing little buckthorn into the responsible, hardworking, intelligent young adult you now are. In case you weren't aware, I have known you your whole life. I have watched you grow from a giggling, babbling little baby into the young man that stands before us now. And you know what? I feel sad. I feel sad not only because it reminds me of how old I am, but because it seems like just yesterday you were in the living room, coloring books, playing with blocks, while humming to yourself and just generally being cuter than any kid I've ever seen. It was just yesterday that I was trying to buy you the latest Lego sets for Christmas, and taking you to parks and swing sets and carousels, and hyping you up on sugar before giving you back to mom and dad just in time for bed. But then I think of how you've grown and changed over the years, how you went from a five-year-old little street urchin squeaking out hot cross buns on your tiny fiddle to a well-accomplished musician. How you went from a curious child playing with the Rector sets to an adolescent with goals and dreams of seeking a college education while teaching yourself math at the kitchen table. How you went from a summer of odd jobs to full-time employment with a work ethic that gains attention and respect from those around you. And it's because of these changes that another, stronger emotion replaces my sadness. One of pride. I'm so proud of everything you have done and everything that you are. I am proud of your loving spirit and your kindness. The world can be a brutal place. There are some people you will meet that may cause you to stumble, to second guess your value, your goals, or the things that you love. Just remember to hold on to the lessons you have learned growing up. Mom and Dad know more than a few things and have taught their children well. Stay kind, stay loving, stay respectful and hardworking, and never give up on your goals. I love you with all my heart, Lauren. I can't wait to see what other changes are to come, and more importantly, what changes you are going to make in this world.
Hear, hear.
Victorian. And we want to